Alright guys, doing another mission today, back out here with Robert, and these ponds over here, we got striped bass in here. Well, they're hybrids, but we're going to try to catch some, and we're going to put them in this pond again, just like the small pond. Hopefully we get a couple. It'll be sweet. Actually has fish in it, and we're gonna use it for bait. Look at that. Throw them in the bucket. There's like 40 of them in here, for real. Sweet. Get him in. Oh! Damn. That's my first catfish ever, dude. Should we weigh him? I got a scale. Dude, I had my drag all the way tight and he was still running.
Dude, that hook set was perfect, though.
Really?
Watch this. It was about to get this thing out in like 2 seconds.
That's first good. Catfish ever, dude. We're trying to catch stripers out here and we catch a cat. I don't even know. Is that it looks like a blue cat for some reason.
Let him chill out.
How big do you think he is? Like 5 pounds?
10?
Nah, that's no way.
That's
he's 10.
Pounder, dude. Look where you got him.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's get him.
Maybe step on him?
Or just get the hook out. Yeah, it's going to be easy to go out. There you go. All right, put him up. Let's get him in the net, and let's get him over the cooler, dude.
Here, let me get a shot of him. Come over here. What kind of cat is this, dude?
That's blue, dude.
It's a blue cat. First cat ever. Dude. That's live.
And then put him in the water for a second. They're live.
Nice channel cat, guys. The video's kind of dark. I'll see what I can do with it, but this is him right here. He's an 8-pounder. Oh, jeez. There he is in there, and the bubbler's going. Keep him alive. Sweet. Me and Robert are done fishing at this pond right now. I caught 1 8-pound cat. First catfish I've ever caught is a blue cat. And we were trying to catch stripers, or hybrids to be technical. But we think there's not very many in here, so Robert caught one last time. I'll put a picture of it up on the screen. But we caught this dude right here in there on the bubbler. Nice 8-pound cat. Should I take him out? Want to videotape? We'll take him out in a minute and get a picture. But we're going to go to a golf course pond and see. That also has stripers in it. See if we can catch one to put in his pond. Me and Robert coming to the good old golf course pond. I've made like 4 or 5 videos here. The old striper pond that I haven't caught a striper out of yet, but we're gonna try to do that today. We're gonna be fishing it up. Hopefully we catch one. Got another one. Attaboy.
Slammed it. Oh my.
We found the juice spot.
Crank that.
That's a pretty bass, too.
Dude, that's good looking. Look how healthy it is.
It's a pretty fish. He's yellow, like golden color. From sitting in this moss over here.
That's a really good fish.
Uh-oh. That's where I did the fish. Boom. Way to go. There you go. Oh, look at that jump, dude.
Dude, man, big one, big.
That's a good size.
God, dude, how?
Oh, is that through his eye? No.
No.
He's great.
Perfect, right?
He's got a weird lip there, dude.
Yeah, he's kind of skinny.
I think it's a bass pro.
Bump on his lip. We're going to continue with the releases today. Yeah, the fish in this pond fight hard. Oh my gosh, bro. Three in a row. Jeez.
That's a good one, too.
Skating them. Boom.
Another good one.
Cookie cutter fish, dude. All the same.
Unbelievable.
Third fish, third cast. Way to go.
Unreal.
Give him a toss. There he goes.
Unbelievable.
Hey, way to go.
Dude, these things are absolutely.
There we go. About time. Doubled up. About the same size.
I'm freaking out like always.
Dude, I tore his lip up.
You did?
Oh yeah. Little one pounders. Yeah, I saw him eat that thing too. The little thing disappeared.
Damn.
We found the spot.
I saw that fish from like, that's a big fish. Dude.
Look at that Mondo. Here, let's get a thumbnail picture. Hold him out towards me, his mouth. Dude, all right, good.
You ready?
Yeah. Hey, there we go. All right, guys, me and Robert just threw a cat in his pond. And then, as you guys saw, we didn't catch a striper, kind of a bummer. But we did catch a nice blue cat, 8-pounder. And then we went to a golf course that has striper in it. Didn't catch any, but he caught 11 on a white swim bait. I caught 1. So, I mean, at least we didn't get skunked today. It was a pretty good day. But let me know if you guys like these pond stocking videos. We're definitely going to be doing more. We have more species in mind, like crappie and a few other things, but let me know what you guys think. And I thank you guys for watching, and stay tuned for the next video. Punch it.